Daniel Laya whistles. And Fatal scores.
There's so much power and he's very close to the woodwork.
Adai steps forward. And Richard Otter stays for Hatsabok.
I mean, Adai is not looking at the goalkeeper at the time he's taking the strike, but Atap makes a move to his left before.
He steps forward. It's Nete against Kofi Mensah. And Nete scores brilliantly.
Yeah.
Well taken penalty.
It was well taken, very well taken. Taking it. Goalkeeper wasn't making the move. He decided to make up his mind. And
now he steps forward. Ampin da Costa. Well taken. Awesome.
Just knew what he was trying to do.
It is Amankwa. And he misses.
Oh, horribly. Away from the target. Just
David Abagna. And Abagna has missed.
Too sure about one was trying to take the kick down the middle, but it's too high. It's down the middle, but
too much. At this cross.
Up to the ball. It's like you need some amount of confidence to be able to go.
But he steps up and he scores brilliantly.
Brilliant stuff. And executed it very well. Even if the goalkeeper makes the right guess, he's not catching that.
Barnier steps forward. And Barnier misses. Goodness me. Daniel Afria Barnier.
Yes, very casual. Very, very casual. It's not into the corner.
And he scores. And Al-Hassan scores.
That was really brilliant. He's right up to the ball, really.
It's Yao Ano. And he scores.
Woodwork and in. Unlike Abagnes, which went off the woodwork and out. This one underneath the
placement. And Aidy scores.
Which one? Oh, I know this guy is about it this time. Went right through the laces and the height is decent.
Quadriman, can he score? And he scores brilliantly.
It's run up. Look at this one there. Goes to the right, goes to the left.
Excellent delivery.
Well, and the goalkeeper commits early. Yeah, Ovuka, once he makes that starter, he sees the goalkeeper.
But steps forward. And Nkrumah has converted.
That wasn't a very convincing spot kick. Had he dived?
Brahim steps up. And he makes a 7 for Hatsabok.
Comes up with the latest there. When the run-up is...
Asayajiman. Makes no mistake, no questions about the call, it's well taken.
Yeah, Asayajiman there.
That boy, Afutu has missed it. Benjamin Afutu has missed it.
The goalkeeper here is right on the line, right there. Good save by him, but
oh, will it be Asko? And goalkeeper Richard Atta rescues the Fabians. Good save.
Set aside here, goalkeeper. Gets in the eye, but it still goes to that side.
And Richard Atta, what a powerful try.
Awful, yeah, it's powerful. It's a bullet, really. Kofi Mensah can't reach it. Even now, he's down the middle.
A save against him. And Hatsabok are champions. Kofi Mensah has missed, and the Fabians have won the double. Oscar Santigon by 8-7 of penalties here at the Accra Sports Stadium.
It's been an amazing night of football here in the capital. It's lived up to it. It's truly, truly lived up to a final match.